What's up, guys? In this video, you're gonna learn how to add custom fonts to any app on your phone, TikTok, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, you name it. And it's all completely for free. It's super easy to do, so let's get started. Quick note, it would mean the world to me if you could like and subscribe on this video. It helps my videos reach more people in the YouTube algorithm and helps my channel grow, so thanks.
First thing you're gonna do is download this free fonts keyboard app called Smart Fonts. Search Smart Fonts in the App Store like this. Tap the red Smart Fonts one like this. Once you've downloaded the app, head on over to the first tab and simply type the text you want to change. You can scroll down, select the font you want, and then tap the copy text button. From here, you can paste your text in any app you want: WhatsApp, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, iMessage, or any other app you want, and they'll work. You could also add a custom keyboard directly to your iPhone. So if you're in iMessage like this, you can easily access any of the fonts you want without opening Smart Fonts. Here's how to add the keyboard to your iPhone. First, open up the Settings app on your phone, tap General, tap Keyboard, tap Keyboards, and then tap Add New Keyboard. Scroll down and add Smart Fonts, and that's it. You can now go into iMessage, Instagram, and TikTok, or wherever you want the fonts to be, and you can paste them.
Important note, the link to download Smart Fonts is in the video description below to save you some time so you don't have to go searching. And be sure to tap that like button and subscribe button. It helps my channel grow. It's completely free to do, and I really appreciate it. Thanks.